Over the past few years, LSU and all of higher education in Louisiana has endured one of the most challenging periods in its history. But the completion of this building provides a beacon of hope and optimism for our mission as LSU's, as Louisiana's flagship university, and in particular our obligation to the citizens of Louisiana and the nation to be a source of discovery and innovation. It provides tangible and symbolic evidence to our faculty and students that LSU and the state of Louisiana are committed to maintaining its status as a major research university, even during these difficult economic times. LSU has already made substantial investments in attracting outstanding faculty, and this building will help those scholars and their students realize their full potential.
As we developed the flagship agenda some years ago, we understood that we had to put the right and best tools in the hands of our faculty, our students, and our staff if LSU was going to be competitive. This facility helps accomplish that goal by adding much-needed laboratory space. With a state-of-the-art facility, LSU will be able to recruit great faculty and students to LSU, which are other goals of the flagship agenda. Just last year, LSU won more than $142 million in new grants and contracts, with 23% coming to the College of Science. Research grants plus patents and technology transfer will allow LSU to increase its $1.2 billion economic impact for the state. This facility also helps LSU service the workforce needs of our state. Last year, chemistry graduated almost 100 graduates, many of whom took jobs in our state. And we are also fulfilling the nation's workforce demands for scientists and engineers. This is more than just LSU's competitiveness. This is all about America's global competitiveness. And as you can see, this is much more than just a building.
If we want our kids to be prepared for jobs in the 21st century workforce, we must continue to support the flagship agenda right here at LSU. That starts by making LSU a magnet to attract the best and brightest students, teachers, and researchers from all over the world. That's why today's investment and today's announcement is so important. We invested $34 million, as you've heard, for the construction of this new building. This 85,000 square foot facility will expand the university's research capacity in synthetic chemistry and provide critical facilities for research in material science and engineering. Now, I could certainly go through all the details about the dimensions of the new building, but the reality is this new building is about more than just bricks and mortar. This new facility will provide a world-class learning and teaching environment that will draw students, faculty, and researchers from Louisiana and around the world. Indeed, research conducted in this new facility will have real-world applications in our state, will be applied to manufacturing techniques, healthcare, and energy production. This new facility will play a critical role in helping our chemical and our engineering students get the world-class skills they need to find great jobs. And that, in turn, will make Louisiana even more attractive to companies looking to invest, expand, and create jobs right here in our state. Now, we're going to talk a lot today about the labs and the beautiful facilities, but the reality is, what's the most important thing we're celebrating today is not the building. It's the faculty, the staff, and the students that make this department, make this university such a great university. Let's give a round of applause to the faculty, staff, and students who will put this facility to great use.
As an artist expresses creativity with a brush and canvas, our faculty need laboratories, clean rooms, and synchrotrons to create revolutionary scientific advances. The newly constructed Chemistry and Materials Building provides us that palette from which our faculty can embark on joint ventures to visualize and realize the bold dreams of those daring to push the boundaries of discovery. Today, we stand in front of doors poised to open new opportunities, new partnerships, and new dreams for our faculty and students. Thanks to the vision of our state leaders, my colleagues here at LSU, particularly Dean Kevin Carman, the newly constructed Chemistry and Materials Building provides our science and engineering faculty a creative space to explore and discover so that one day we may all benefit from their revolutionary theories, ideas, thoughts, and dreams.
When Chopin Hall was being designed, there were no computers thought of at that time. Now, this new building has been constructed with computers in mind and with modern instrumentation that's been made available by the presence of computers interfacing with instrumentation. So we have much more powerful instrumentation, very expensive instrumentation that is being shared with engineering across the university. So this is leading to an interdisciplinary floor devoted to materials research.
Lay people, they always tend to ask, Well, what exactly is material science and why is this important? Why do we have an entire building devoted to it? Well, this isn't just some esoteric term. These are the substances that shape infrastructure. So from the concrete that this building was constructed to the next drug that cures cancer, as young scientists, our main goal is to make materials stronger, cleaner, more efficient. And what better way to inundate that idea than to work in a building that does just that? So with that, I would like to thank and congratulate everyone who is involved in the planning and construction of this new chemistry materials building, making our experience all the more fruitful. Thank you very much.